dexterity. I think that's the schoolmaster. That's more of a reference to Mech Warrior. It's one of the mechs in it, Stone Rhino, also called the Behemoth. Stone Rhino being the name the clans gave to Mech.
Thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
I'm a high quality pilot. How may I help you?
Thank you.
gets it first. But I can kill the other one with any method. So I just don't know where he is. Must have accidentally hit the wrong button.
So what do you do? General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so... The way I heard it, his brother was one of the police in the back of the jail. His attacks were in prison. So he got a hold of me.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. She's upstairs right now working on this. Hey, Trooper.
Into the safe and store the contents. Got a lockpick.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Well, I have enough coins. I don't necessarily need to knock him out.
Thank you.
station is. It's either here or it's somewhere on the second floor. Never mind, that should be it right there.
You're dismissed. General Seyton's order.
Thank you. task.
Hello? Thriller, I think.
Who are you again? Can you believe this prick?
This is a kid.
Really?
Safe's in a different place. Thank you.
Lieutenant, status report.
Sir, the troops are all in place. Ready, willing, and able.
Very well. We wait until the looting starts, then we roll out the tanks.
Nah. The crowd storms the consulate, and Crystal Dawn takes the blame.
After which, we trigger similar cells in Rabat and Casablanca to create a domino effect. By tomorrow, it should be painfully clear that the government has lost control of the riots. And, as highest-ranking general, I will, with a heavy heart, of course, do the only responsible thing, and impose martial law. I should be president by Friday. So, I trust your wife's operation is without complication?
Yes, sir. And thank you, sir.
We take care of our own, Lieutenant. As you were.
So what are you doing?
Never you mind. General Zayden says the man is crazy. He's falling in the
pillow. I know specifically to grab the watch.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prison. I hear they're close. So what'd he do? Poor bastard.
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen that killed.
See it in there.
Your feelings are important.
Didn't see it in safe was.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Anyone here?
Ah!
about that guy.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now. First time it has to be Headmaster. Headmaster is the only one I can change into.
Thank you.
Master's the only one I can change into. That's not so bad, actually. It'll also mean I need to climb up instead of going out the fast way, since there might be a chance that they'll go hostile. Good thing that officer looks down.
Anyone there?
Absolutely right.
I'm not arguing.
Never you mind.
General Zayden says the man's a traitor and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out.
Okay, can go through windows.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on
That's one of the escalations. There's still one more.
Thank you.
it's like down low, further north. Gotta be in a tunnel.
Checking out some noise. Stand by.
Whoa.
So what do you do?
Who'd you have to salute to get this boat?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about this game.
Hard to hide the explosion.
Colonel?
What should we do?